never seen craftsmanship like this before. Can't imagine how old it is. Now, where have we seen an artifact like that before?
Tyr's vault.
Mimir, Odin's mask. How do you hear about it in the first place?
He said a voice spoke to him one night, entreated him to collect the mask and control his own fate. I still think it's all a bunch of bollocks. Odin got drunk, convinced himself a wooden mask would solve all his problems, and pranced about the realms until he found a sufficiently mysterious bauble to fit the bill. Mask probably doesn't do anything at all.
Yeah, probably.
Lad, am I right in getting the sense you've actually gotten to know Thor's daughter somewhat?
Yeah, it was great. Wants to be a Valkyrie one day. And she deserves to be. Of course, I told her all about the Valkyries we faced. But I'm not sure how much she believes me. It didn't feel great when I tried to tell her stories about her grandfather, though.
Anyone can have a blind spot when it comes to family. Some only learn the truth in the hardest way.
I think there's another Realmtear Gar made over there.
Stop.
I think there's another realm tear guard made over here.
It is gone.
What is?
The passage to the Norns.
What would we need to go back there for, brother?
I thought Atreus would like the horse.
You can yell at me. You want. They're leaving.
What would that accomplish?
Might make you feel better.
No. You didn't trust me enough to talk through your worries. That's a wound not easily mended.
I'm sorry.
You needn't be. Fault is mine.
At your service. What can I make for you? Ooh, a souvenir from foreign lands? Heading off already?
Travel to Vanaheim.
Great. You gonna check in on Freya?
Yes.
Glad I get to come this time. So what happened the last time you were in Vanaheim? I still don't know how you got Freya to stop trying to kill you.
We traveled to her village to break Odin's spell. Once freed, she accepted that I was not her enemy.
You also missed a highly entertaining moment where Brock was lifted ass over face in Freyr's camp.
You met Freyr? What's he like?
Different from his sister. Lacks her conviction.
True. But he's a bit quicker to forgive.
And an ineffective leader.
But his heart's in the right place. You'll like him, lad.
Wow. It's beautiful. And, wet.
It is also dangerous.
More dangerous than hell?
Freya's camp is to the right.
No rush, is there? Not every day the lad gets to see a new realm. I'm sure it's fine to check in on Freya later.
Is it done? Are they dead?
It is done.
We, freed your friends.
They are at peace.
Yes.
I give you my deepest thanks. But before I move on, promise to tell Freya not to blame herself for what happened here. Meddling in Sather magic was a choice we made. She is not to blame.
We promise.
Thank you. My business here is done.
Is it just me, or does this realm seem, you know, a little less haunted?
It does seem a tad lighter in spirit.
I think Frey would be happy to know we helped out her followers.
We helped no one. They were already dead.
But their spirits were still stuck, and that's...
Good point there, Lan.
Still, I can't help but wonder how many more of them are out there.
That Lunda's armor? Hand it over. I can fix it up right quick. Need something special? We got more lip flapping to do or no?
Thank you.
So, Father's new spear, it's made out of a ring?
Draupnir, aye. Forged by the Huldra brothers as a gift for Odin.
How's it work?
Every so often, the Draupnir drips out identical copies of itself. The Huldras presumably figured that if one golden ring was a good gift, an infinite number of them would earn them a permanent place in Odin's heart.
But it didn't.
Not even a little. To Freyr's camp, then. Time to see how the Vanir have fared in our absence.
I hope Freya's okay.
She can care for herself.
We're still checking on her, though?
Her brother's forces are outnumbered, and they're